We have 0.25s plus 13 equals 3 plus 5t, and we want to solve this for s. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to subtract 13 from each side, giving us 0.25s equals negative 10 plus 5t. Next, we're going to divide both sides of this equation by 0.25. This will give us s isolated on the left side. So s equals negative 40 plus 20t.